Grameen Foundation India, with support from City Foundation, is executing an innovative partnership between Sonata and MFI and Oxygen, a payments company, to route MFI repayments through mobile money.
If you look at within India, Uttar Pradesh, of course, is the biggest state in terms of population, also in terms of number of poor people or people living below poverty line, and people not having access to bank accounts. So it was a natural choice for us to kind of look at opportunities, to look at successful models that we can create in a state such as this that can have a huge multiplier effect. Grameen Foundation India's mission is to enable the poor, especially women, to create a world without poverty and hunger.
मेरे पास कोई रोजगार नहीं था, घर में मेरे हस्बैंड थे, जो कि मजदूरी करते थे, तो परिवार नहीं चला पाती थी। तो मेरे यहाँ समूह चल रहा था, तो मैं उससे जुड़ी, तो वहाँ हमको लोन मिला। मैंने एक कॉस्मेटिक की दुकान खुद ही कर ली, तो मुझको ये बहुत ही लाभ हुआ।
Since its very early days, Grameen Foundation has been a leader in leveraging technology for solving different problems and challenges in access to finance in particular. And that has really helped us position our products and services in a way that you can serve the poor and disadvantaged people efficiently and effectively.
The microfinance sector, it's a very, very important sector in the national economy. And unfortunately, when we started, at least about 70 to 80% was cash driven. The whole idea of the partnership was to try and see how we can transform the entire cash management process digitally and eventually through the mobile.
We tried to set up a small vendors near to the village, where the guy sitting with a small macro ATM, and any customer who can walk in, they can use the macro ATM to pay us or withdraw the money from them. And to make it easier, we are using Aadhaar-based structure.
Using the Aadhaar device, she registers on the Aadhaar and accesses her bank account. And from that bank account, she is able to transfer money to Sonata directly. If she has cash to deposit, she will still use the Aadhaar network here and deposit that cash into her Aadhaar-linked bank account. So what has been achieved at this process is that the entire repayment cycle has become digitized. If you have a device like this, this will induce savings and it will bring these women into the financial mainstream of the country.
कोई रास्ते में चोर और मिल गए पैसा छीन लिया तो इससे बहुत दिक्कत होती थी।
सिर्फ आधार कार्ड लेकर सोनाटा ऑफिस चले गए, वहाँ मैम ने अंगूठे का निशान लगवाकर पैसा जितने की जरूरत हुई उतना ही पैसा हमारे खाते से निकाला गया, बाकी हमारा पैसा हमारे खाते पे सुरक्षित।
मेरे मोबाइल पे मैसेज आता है कि इतना पैसा तुम्हारा बचा है, इतना तुमने निकाला, एक तरफ निकाला उससे मैसेज आता है।
When we talk about the microfinance, which is having an employee strength of more than 2,000, so if you want to do any training for these 2,000, it will take months.
Grameen Learning Platform, or GLEAP in short, has been designed as a tool to help the frontline workers who in turn work with the end clients and build their financial capability and provide them training and provide key messages.
Through the GLEAP, the process to reach our own employee is much faster, much quicker. So you can just push one training module to the staff, and sitting here you can monitor it, who has read it, who haven't read it actually, and this. So if they have any confusion, they can approach it. So digitalization is not just a cash digitalization, but in terms of your training digitalization process, your documentation digitalization process.
GLEAP has been effective in helping gain the trust of the end clients, helping build the capacity and confidence of the frontline workers.
मान लीजिए हम ट्रेनिंग में नहीं गए, कोई चीज़ हमें नहीं पता है, कोई क्लाइंट हमसे पूछ ली फील्ड में, क्लाइंट हमको मान लीजिए नहीं पता, तुरंत GLEAP ऑन किए, उसने पढ़े क्लाइंट को बता दिए, तो हम GLEAP ऑन करके किसी भी टाइम अपना देख सकते हैं।
अब वो गरीबी से थोड़ा आप फायदे हैं कि घर मकान भी हो गया, शादी ब्याह भी कर लिया,
जिंदगी तो सही में सुधर गई, बहुत लोगों की सुधर गई, हमारे महल्ले में सुधर गई सबकी।